Alexandrova better, but the first set really helped her. The stats were much higher after set one. Look at the double faults. 9 double faults, and you win a match 6-1, 6-3. That tells its own story.